And now I am going to perform an experiment. And the experiment is to identify the nature of the substances using natural indicators. What is natural indicators? Natural indicators are the indicators which are made by using natural materials to determine the nature of the substances. So here I am going to make three types of natural indicators. So let's start.
First, I will make a turmeric indicator paper. For this, I need some turmeric and water. I took 1 teaspoon of turmeric and some water and I made a thin paste. Then I will apply it on a paper. You can take a ordinary paper or butter paper if you have. Then I will apply it evenly on the paper. Apply turmeric paste on the both sides of the paper and let it dry for an hour. After drying the paper, cut it into small strips. I have made these strips and our first natural indicator is ready. I am going to make a second natural indicator by using hibiscus flower. For this indicator, we need some water and a hibiscus flower. First, we have to pluck these petals from the flower and crush these petals and put it in the bowl. And heat this bowl until the color of the water changes. Remove the petals from the water by using sieve and our second natural indicator is also ready. Now I will make a third natural indicator by using rose petals and paper. I will rub these rose petals on the paper like this and I will cut it into small strips. I have made these strips and our third natural indicator is ready.
Our natural indicators are ready. Let's test the indicator with different samples. So here are our turmeric indicator paper. If the solution is basic, then its color change into red color. Then first I will add into as lemon juice. We can see that it's not showing a particular color in lemon juice. So we can say that lemon juice is acidic solution. So let's test with washing powder solution. We can see that its color changes into red. So washing powder solution is a basic solution. And turmeric indicator paper shows red color with all bases. So now let's test with rose indicator paper. First, I will dip it in lemon juice, means in acidic solution. We can see that its color changes into pink, means rose indicator paper shows pink color with any acid. Now I will test it with basic solution, means in washing powder solution. We can see that its color changes into blue, means rose indicator paper shows blue color with all bases. So let's test with hibiscus indicator. This is lemon juice, it contains citric acid. Let's add some indicator in it. We can see that its color changes into orange, means hibiscus indicator shows orange color with any acids. Now let's add some indicator in basic solution. We can see that its color changes into green, means hibiscus indicator shows green color with all bases. Thank you.